All right, ladies and gents, we're back in it. All right, so do I have this bike piece already? I do not. I'm gonna have to kill some enemies so I can get some stuff back. Automatic? It looked like some of them were automatic. I'm not sure why. So the camera is to freeze it. Got that one. So we have to go. What's the fox doing here? Is it everything up here? There's something over here, it looks like. Not known. Oh, poor Phoebe. He really did try to socialize with the creatures of the megastructure. I kind of thought he was kidding. I guess the creatures here don't have a spare option. Thank you. Excuse me. It's probably just... Yeah. The map is just laid out really weird. It's crazy that there's only one teleporter in this whole factory. Fight! What is this? What secret room have I walked into? Oh. Oh, shit. Nice. It's weird how it blocked out the map from that. If she didn't block it, I never looked on that side. That's what that means. Alright, where are we going now? All the way up. Is that where I got a double jump? I'm gonna have to go backtrack anyway, so. Oswald Sandberg, personal journal. My dear Orietta, something terrible happened. A colleague of mine was supposed to dismantle some Denzels, but he refused to do so. It seemed that one of them contained his father's soul. It would be impossible, I swear. I witnessed the awakening of these mechanical creatures with my own eyes. The thing managed to be recognized immediately by his son, simply by reminding him of his last words. My companion immediately rebelled. The Solarium Guardians responded just as immediately. They killed him without hesitation, chopped his head off, and burned his body. Detective guys were put down almost instantly. They were told to go back to work immediately without word. Now I know I'm a prisoner, but I will get out. Guess what's up here? Nothing. Guess I'm going to the diner. Whatever you want, I got a lot to give. Because I like your pretty face, I'm gonna give you another freebie. Let me whip it out for you. Relax, babe. What is this? It's a rare piece, a real antique. I'd get a small fortune if I sold it on the market. We're definitely not talking about your penis, right? Yep. I'm not talking about that. Found a component of a classic motorbike from ages ago, a 2-liter V10 combustion-based monstrosity. They call it Nitro Bunny. Are you just giving it to me? Yep. Of course not. I want you to go out there and find me the other parts so I can rebuild it. Oh, okay. For real, am I the only one with the legs and the megastructure or whatever? I'll just get this whole thing out here. All right. Make sure it's one of the gigantic dump parts are out there. I'm sure of it. All I need is 4 more pieces. I think I have 3. And I'll build you something to be proud of. Strap between those mighty thighs. Let me take you positively succulent. Make sure it's down in the middle of the garbage, hidden in the treasures. Find this part, I'll bid you something to be proud of. Yep, okay. Yep, thought there'd be one more piece. Cookie Cutter, the name of the game. This object vibrates with nostalgic energy. Could it be a link to the past? Show this item to someone who can read it. Different shared memories within the memory. Dang it. What's that broken component you're carrying on your inventory? Give it here, I might be able to do something with it. I'm finding some weird shit in megastructures, hard to know what's useful. This is some good weird shit. It's kind of like a metal detector, let me fix it up for you. Now you'll be able to equip it and collect even more bits around the megastructure. I'm rich, bitch! Regina, I fixed both up and I totally feel better now, just a little weak. Why is that? Give some time to kill you. You need to get used to you, the gears. Move slowly and move carefully. Don't overdo it. How long will it take? Not long, a couple of weeks. Regina, where is she? What the fuck? Can't be kidding. Was this your idea? Your core structure is falling apart. Regina is down there keeping it stable. You should ever be thanking me. This is saving your life. Turn her off. Can I turn her off? Please let me turn her off. Look at her face. Sorry, kiddo. Not going to happen. You share the same database. Remember, cookie cutter can't be turned off. Do that and you'll lose all your memories. Fuck my life. And what the hell did you do to my hair? And these clothes. Those old beat up rags are gone. I found an old uniform in the closet. Best I could do. I look stupid. Rest. All this anxiety is good for you. In fact, it's downright dangerous. Excuse me. Alright. Okay, so we got the den. That's the key where I don't know what the fudge it is. We got Billy Dude wants to take some notes. We got a couple things over there, a couple things over there. Please don't let me go back to this foundry. I don't know what that is. Okay, I don't have to do much in here, which is fine. Good. Can't talk to him. Okay. Adventure Brothers? Ha, nice. I haven't saved my game in this long? No, that's some bullshit. Get off my property. Well, I guess that's true. Maybe you just can't talk to him anymore. Cell? Yep. They give you a lot of cells, huh? I wonder if you can equip everything in your inventory. Good thing I didn't have both of them go up there. Is that it for over here? The Bloody Den. Alright. Is this dude still gonna be freaking out? Start over here. Well, he doesn't do much, so. John Doe, Chronicle of an Ambitious Man. I'm John Doe, and this is my diary. Mind your business. It's been a week since the last rolling thing. The shifts we do are exhausting. In Sector 299, there are two departments that deal with titanium. One is extraction, and the other is refinery. I've been assigned to extraction. We work in the crystal pits. I am reliable enough. They will assign me a Duick 100. I'll finally set aside some bits. Not gonna quit. Okay, so let's go. Oh, we can just warp. Nice. Wow, no load screen. Alright, down, left, up. Upright. Battle. Ha. There's three in here. Okay. So right up, left up, left. Combos. Cherry regenerates 1 HP every 4 seconds. That's just about everything except this room way over here. All right, let's make our way down. All the way left. So items will come to you, but bits will not. How dare you? Seriously? Is he not there anymore? Is that what that blood spot was? I was gonna say. So he turned into a monster. I saw the one enemy there, and I was like, that can't be him. Right? Wow, you smacked me? All that for an energy cell. Oh, he's John Doe. This is a diary, so don't try to stick your nose where you shouldn't. Find out where I get 333 bits for every quintal. Uh-huh. Jeez. Oh, I cringe to think of doing all that. That's supposed to be Bob's Burgers. Oh, I'm supposed to find a key somewhere in the intro level. And then I go and use that. I don't have to do much. It's a long way. Whatever. Oh, you know what? Never mind. Nay, you're mine. Thank you. Oh shit, that was a bad idea. Should have healed myself. Let's go. This thing withstood all that. Just got rejected. Seriously. Guess I shouldn't have jumped. Well, guess I shouldn't have jumped left. Come on. That's what I get for not killing you. They really don't like me. Thought I was done with upgrades. Heck, grenade. Here's an idea. Take your fucking head off and use it as a grenade. Press right bumper while on the ground to generate a hand bomb. Hit the grenade to activate it. Easy peasy. Well, I haven't been over here yet. Okay. Seriously, I can't go back up there? Lame, I'm gonna die. It's fast warping right there. I lost my jump. Gosh dang it. And when I said jump, I meant dash. Because it's weird how the mechanics work after a wall jump or wall bounce. Or a wall slide. See, I lost my dash for some dumb reason. Cookies. Why won't you get in there? Sheesh. Ha! Nice. Ramona Flowers. Or at least that's what it looks like. Almost done? Nice. So I gotta make my way down to this one. I hit that one. Oh, two more. Damn it. Saw that coming. Small fry, take that. I guess I'm going right. Thank you. Boiling a bootleg dead cells? Nah. Definitely not bootleg dead cells. This game is its own game. It's a lot of fun. Looks great too. Although it's funny that you mentioned that it's like a bootleg version of Dead Cells. I need to go up. Oh, I can't go up. Heavily inspired by it? Wouldn't surprise me. I'm sure it was inspired by a lot of games. Typically, a lot of games are inspired by each other. Why is that not open? Am I gonna have to take my ass the long way? No, I'm not doing that. Chainsaw animation looks amazing. Honestly, all the animations look amazing. Animations are very well done in this game. Like, I am very impressed. It's at this save point. Shit. I mean, this game is not even a month old yet. Extremely small team, been working on this for some time. I mean, keeping my eye on it for a few months, probably longer than that. I don't remember if it was Kickstarter. And it's a fairly lengthy game. Like, right now I'm just backtracking for some items that I've missed. But I put a really fair amount of time. I'm probably 6 or 7 hours into this game already. Oh. It definitely has its moments as far as difficulty, which is nice. Excuse me. I think I've done everything in this area, which is the last thing I need to do. Alright, I have 6? Nice. No. Yeah, money, yes. One HP. That's fine. Alright. So, I'm gonna go get me a motorcycle now. And then continue on with the main story. Oh man, my neck hurts. Actually, do I have an item? I do. Am I on PC? Yes. I want to play an amazing game. Try Northern Journey. What kind of game is that? Never heard of that game. Oh, I am just all sorts of messed up. Let's put the cable here. This one goes here. Got it. There we go. Back in business. Oh, that's when I lost all my memories. Name is Rez. Are you operating all right? Tell me what your primary function is. Don't touch me. Where is Shinji? Ugh. We were supposed to meet up. What happened here? Siraz, I'm glad you found us. Regina? He's a friend of ours. He started our work alongside Shinji for many years. Not here to F anything up, okay? Now, can someone please tell me what the hell happened here. Check out the page, only downside is mouse and keyboard. Meh. I'll check it out. Northern Journey. Salem, the Black Hand. Holy crap, that's bad. Excuse me. Shinji called me yesterday. We're going to talk about what happens if she went away for good. She was worried about her health, and I had no clue she was in terrible trouble. Our memory system has been partially damaged. Will you help us? Yes. Of course I can fix you. Fixing Denzel's is my job. You're still alive because of Raz. We need to thank him. Build us a bike. Time to dust off the bones to get to work. Oh, that was quick. You want to give my red rocket a test run? You mean Nitro Bunny? Oh yeah, that's exactly what I meant, the Nitro Bunny. Go ahead, ride that sucker out of here. Gotta be the first ride a woman's ever accepted from you. Meh, meh. I don't think it's a good idea. It could be dangerous. Sure your little friend will enjoy the vibrations when you saddle up for the first time. Oh dear, I didn't mean it that way. I'm just afraid of high speeds. Restore double wheel drive motorcycle. Ground attack, YYY. Its engine continues to roar as if time could not wear it. Pretty good animation. Smash in the air, increase the damage of the bunny. Time to continue on. Man, my hair is growing outside of this headset. What the heck? Oh, I forgot about you. Damn it. Wouldn't have spent my money. Poison neurons. Nope, sorry, psionic neurons. Can I go down? All right. Big Pete Belly. The beer smells like a ripe, nasty fart. I swear it wasn't me. I bet it was, Pete. I bet it was. Wait, why can't I go in this door? No offense, ma'am, but I've killed so many of your kind, but there's something different about you. You look awake. Bastard. Alright, here we go. Another energy capsule. Enhanced jump. Allows Cherry to perform 2 extra jumps in the air. Oh, shit. Doing that as soon as I get the chance. I'm not going to backtrack to get that, though. Join me in a prayer. Oh God, bless your sons with a peaceful sheep. Stop the thirst, father known, nourishment, may the void soothe the pain. I got my gun searching the corpse floating on a diesel lagoon. Clear. Just a quick update. I've locked the last 2 logs. Okay, thanks for the update. We found a path to reach the Golden Tower. We need you to prepare for the final fight. Give me something to teleport with. Here we are. I am Detective Sensei Shinbi's life energy. We're not far away. I've updated the objective on the map. I think we're on the surface. Maybe close to it. Danger alert, code 111. All units prepare for battle. I haven't fought this enemy in a long time. Wow, I'm gonna kill you. Oh, she inhaled all the rest of the life. Oh, you're a big one. You're a big boy. Great. Have you heard of Ovidius? A long ancient sector, lost ancient sector in the megastructure. All our beliefs in the gods of the wind, the gods of space come from there. Another door is locked tight, and I don't remember where the other door is. Wow. Their hands start shaking, it's bad and sad. Well, that wasn't supposed to happen. Oh, do I actually warp back to the top? I should have thought of that before. I missed? Come on. I missed again? Yeah. She's smiling. Jeez. Damn it. Oh, come on. Dumb. Too early again. Take that, thank you. Neon Urza Tech headquarters, 70% of their 300 combat units were dedicated to ability to support and abandon their position for a couple of hours. During that time, the prisoners tried to use the chaos to rebel against their authority. We had great trouble getting them back to their cells. And two of my colleagues were injured, two prisoners lost their lives. Jeez. Did I just like scream in his ear? Go away. It's a picture of. Nope. Whoa. Have to hit a switch. Screams every time she parries. There's supposed to be something here. Bye. Jeez. Of course he would hit me. Bastard. Oh, come on. Two acid sacks? I don't need those. Oh, come on, that's not fair. Dodge a little bit too late. Take this. That was too close. Damn it. Are you too early? Damn it. That was nutty. That's gonna hurt. How many doors are gonna be locked tight? Also, I'm getting a crap ton of money. I don't got anything to open this with. What time is it? 9:30. Damn. Is there a quicker way? Nope. Need one psionic neuron. I didn't. The game is gonna glitch. All I'm gonna hear is motorcycles sounds for the rest of the game. I still hear it. I'm gonna have to quit the game and re-enter just to get rid of the sound. Close the game. The game jumped to the other window again. Dang it, hold on. Hold on. Let me. It's only making that sound because it doesn't have borderless window. That was annoying. Please don't make this sound. Okay, good. Battle. I deserve that. Damn it. Too early. Jeez. I was trying to slide. Wow. Oof, what a save. Void pocket. I need another one of those. That's unfortunate. Nice save. So down, right, up, right. Dang it. We demand an industrial society where humans belong and are no longer forced to work. The collective efforts of our people are aimed at discovering and expanding our influence. See, the authority of the worthy over the disciple, despicable, and the power of the militia is guaranteed peace. Wow. You bastard. Well, that was not worth it. That's not fair. One, two, three, four, five, six. Did it right the first time? Can't replicate it now. Get him away. Ready to carry you. We demand recognition of the one true history and devotion to the noble president. Glory and tributes for the fallen leaders and soldiers. Shame and death for traitors to the palace. You don't need this. Oh, that other parry actually worked? It's a dickhead! Ha! They're too early. Wow. That was unbelievable. Too much. You only get one air dash, even after a wall jump. Didn't know that. Why would you do that? Oh my gosh, you were supposed to jump. He did. I dodged. What the heck? I'm dead. That was stupid. That's not gonna work. (Clears throat) Damn it. I'm trying to cut the cookie. The cookie's cutting me. The access to the Golden City for all those who don't hold a registered citizenship card. The creation of the unauthorized social political associations. The dissemination of propaganda content contrary to our lives. Yeah, it was a big explosion. Not the biggest in the game, but it was a big one. Pretty much at the end of the game. Or so I think, anyway. Nice, we have elevator music. How's the game volume? Don't have anything to take me all the way back down. The black market and tax evasion, dissidents and traitors. Are they gonna go through the whole alphabet? I still don't have enough? Okay. So when do the speedruns and no hit start? Shit, I thought about speedrunning this game, but probably take too long to do. No hitting this game? Impossible. Sorry. It was a long way down. mean, I'm already probably 7 hours into this game, so I don't know. If speedrunning is going to take 4, 5, 6 hours, I don't know if I'll do it. I'll map it out, though, and see. Excuse me. Are there zones that you can speedrun, or is it just a game? It's just the fact that it's just a long game. Like, there, it's a Metroidvania game, so you have to do a lot of backtracking after you get certain items and equipment. Oh, wow. The wanted list has been updated. New names and new bounties have been spread far and wide throughout the megastructure. Here's the new wanted list for the bounties over 10 bits. Or is that 10,000 bits? Jacko, Cannonboy, Nobunaga. Oh, it's pretty much ham and cheese. Stonic, what did he do? Daryl, Punanu. Cherry. Dear Mom, Dad, I hate you. You two worthless pieces of shit. You took the empire that Grandfather built and you reduced it to shit. I hate you guys and decided that I'll make things work out right. I'll be the one to revive Grandpa's empire. I deserve to be at the top. It will be glorious and given like when dear Grandfather was there. Like when there was Victor. Fuck you. Long way down. She had a second animation for falling so far. The possession of personal weapons is forbidden. The pursuit of independent commercial activity is forbidden. Unauthorized leaving of Golden City is forbidden. I'm ready for bed, but I think I'm at the end of the game. Chandler, are you subbed to my YouTube channel? This one already. There they are, fighting in the background. Ha! That's dope. Have you fought that bastard yet? I found him. Not yet. Bummer. Well, don't worry about this garbage. We'll take out the trash. You go on ahead. Thanks, sis. You're all right. There's a lot going on right now. But check this out. This is so sick. Nice. This game is so cool. Oh, I messed up. Damn it. I'm missing one item. Damn. And one more of these. Are you sure you're ready? Lego. I shouldn't be missing anything, but yep, nobody's perfect. Look how long this game is, man. This is all the maps I've done. There she is. A little beat up. What did he do to do? Oh, he probably put a bomb in me. Two broken ribs, a broken left tibia, 42 individual wounds, infection caused by internal bleeding. We failed. Don't say that. I'm here now. We're going to get you back home. We saved you. The current condition, we cannot move her. Her infection is too far severe. She will not recover. Shut up. We're here, we're going to save her, we're going to go home, she's going to heal, and mission, you can't abandon your mission. I don't know what the mission is. Excuse me, wow. The red seed, I put it inside you, inside your head. See, I told you it was in her brain. Your memory must have happened in the attack, you've forgotten everything. I don't care about a goddamn seed, all I want is to be with you again, how it used to be. Run away from here. You can't be here. Salem is coming. Don't let him get you. If you die, why should I keep on living? One day, you'll fulfill my dream. When your memory returns, you'll understand. You will see the untold truth. Till that day comes, you must promise me to take care of the seed. And she's dead. I have some bones to shred. It's a big throne. Dude's naked.
Well, well. You really do have the guts to face me for real. Now I get to take back what's rightfully mine.
Not a chance, fuckface. You're a dead man. You deserve no mercy for what you did to her. You're just like the other thing.
Wow. Well, sheesh. Hey, you have no time to heal. I don't have zero HP and I'm alive. Whew. It's not a move I use enough of. Backdash, or backdodge. He still hit me. Damn. Sheesh. This guy is not playing around. Come on. I mean, I didn't have enough. What is this game? Wow. That was close. Fuck, man. I pressed down. What the heck? Damn it. Oh my goodness. Heal up. Oh, that's fine. I'll take that. Damn it. Press select on accident. Oh, I couldn't see. Oh, you dead. Yeah, that's a crown stomping. Did you knock him off the planet? Into the core? I'm surprised there was only boss phase, only one boss phase on that. I don't know, man. I really don't know. I know it's a tough moment for you. I'm broken too. I need some time to myself. There's something you need to know. The Red Seed is consuming your core structure. It's hit every one of your systems. Your body is gonna break under the strain. Don't feel any different. Can't you remove it? Not an option, kiddo. That'll kill you instantly. I don't know. I need to research this, but I'm going to do my best. Probably a year, maybe less, depending on how much of the power you use. So this is how it ends. Wish I could find anything in Shinji's log. You know what? There's two more logs I didn't read. Truth is, the two of you are both useless. You give me shit, but I don't. Judea fuck with Shinji's memory. I didn't build her grave just so you'd have something to be mad about.
You're not the only one in pain. She made you, but in a way she made me too. It is grief. Oop, grief is new to you. But some you can't be with your fists. Helped us, help me. Mr. Tuba, we need to do something about the Red Sea. Don't give in, you and me. We got work to do. Before you leave, visit the tomb, pay respects, say some... No. Israel finally had the perfect opportunity to act. Puyomi's troops invaded Infonet's headquarters, taking the Golden Tower by surprise, and the chaos, the attention, and armed forces was greatly reduced. So it was a piece of cake for me to sneak into the O2Y magnet containment room. Regina helped me take out the surveillance cameras and turn off the alarms. The Red Seed was there floating inside a magnetic silo. Can't describe the immediate influence the mineral had on me. It was a feeling of total wonder and attraction that made me act with incredible resolve. So I took it quickly and disappeared. Excuse me. Salem and his specialists will take a while to figure out what happened, but I'm sure they'll connect my disappearance to the theft of the Red Seed. Can't afford to waste such precious time. I have to get to work. I have no more words to express my deep hatred for the family. There's nothing noble in their line. How can they turn the soul of a dead into a trust into an industrial resource? How can death be used as a tool to increase the workforce? Power of Red Seal is frightening. It must stop the abomination. The souls contained within metallic bodies are forced into perpetual bondage. They drive our cars. They cook for us in restaurants. They feed our factories. They build our houses. They serve us. They kill us. Denzel, souls trapped in electro-titanium body. That's what hell is. Okay. Talk to everybody. The energy is only sand and water. Do not let your sorrow consume you. Passes alive, but death does not exist. All souls belong to the void of matter. No matter. That Dr. Fallon was your creator, nor did I know she was trying to sabotage Infonet. How do you know her? She didn't deserve to die alone, at least not like this. She was a real genius. Papa, come on, take it easy on the girl, can't you see she's hurting? Now that the Blackhead is dead, you think Infinite will come for us? Let them come, Rome, we'll kick their asses 100 times more if I have to. We're not going anywhere, pretty mama. You can count on us. I know this way too effing well. We won this battle, but we still need to prepare. War is cherry, when you're ready, come find us, you're one of us now. Alright, well, here, what am I supposed to say? I really don't think she can hear me. Why didn't she tell me? She didn't tell me anything about the primary function. It's just so frustrating. Wait! Here comes the memory. It appears that the traumatic events we went through have helped us restore additional memory statuses. We should return home and rest. We might have an opportunity to remember things more clearly. What is my primary function? How dare you? Oh, you're mad at me. You have tattoo stars on your feet? We need to put aside our selfishness and do the right thing. I thought your dream was to be with me forever. You must understand, Sherry, there are more important things than me and you. We all have responsibilities. The world must know the untold truth. F that. What is your obsession with saving the world stronger than what we have? It's nothing to do with us, Sherry. The megastructure is falling apart. I'm falling apart. Can't you see my illness is getting worse? Well, if you're going to die, why did you even create me in the first place? Why did you include me in this plan? You could have done everything without me. Proto-Cherry? I created you because you will achieve things I can never even dream of. I will never regret having you in my life, no matter how short it has been. These have been the best days of my life. It has been a true joy to be with you. What are you talking about? You can't keep dumping even more stuff on me. I can't handle this. Pain is life, Cherry. You must complete your primary function. You need to bring the red seed back to its proper place. You need to bring the red seed back to its proper place. You just said that. I will get in touch with an old friend. His name is Raz. I'll make sure he protects you, help you during the mission, and then I'll turn myself in. When they come to take me, I will buy you as much time as I can. It's time to leave. We're headed to the core of the megastructure. Credit roll! Oh, that's where the core is? The fuck? Mysterious Denzel. Did she put her consciousness inside a body? Is that post-game content? Oh, is this one of those things where there's a true ending? And I got the bad ending?
A few moments later.
Unless that's DLC. Yeah, I don't know. It's either a true ending or DLC.
Hey everyone, it's Eternal Red Gamer, but from the future! So, fun fact, the game is done. We beat the game. There's no extra post-game content. Spoiler alert, we finished the game, and there might be some DLC or some other type of future plans in that cliffhanger. But I completed the game. It was awesome. I'm going to be speedrunning it. Look forward to that in the very, very near future. Don't be surprised if I am the only one that's going to do it. So, until next time, do me a favor, give me a like and a subscribe. Check out my other videos. I will see you on the next one. Eternal Red Gamer out.